At the start here, this is race number four tonight, and Little Bitty tightening into 260. On the tab fix, we've got Diamond Heart number two at 330. Dance and Sing at $5. Agent 13 at $5.50. This is race number four. Third division of the grade five. Little Bitty at 260. They're moving in well. Last few being locked away. And we're just about right. They're in. Signal given. 260. Little Bitty box one. They're set to run. Race four in Adelaide. Away, and Speed Data Queen's pushing on. Little Bitty going quickly. They match it early. Diamond Heart driving hard in behind them. Checked off heels, and a couple spat out the back, including Agent 13 and Magic Vi. Down the back, Data Queen. A length and a half, Diamond Heart. A couple away came Dance and Sing. Next is Little Bitty, then Agent 13 and Magic Vi off the back. Data Queen led. About a length, Diamond Heart, as they go to the turn from Dance and Sing on the turn. Data Queen in front of Dance and Sing, and then out wider, Diamond Heart. They hit it. Data Queen has beaten Dance and Sing, Diamond Heart, Little Bitty. Behind those, Magic Vi, then came Agent 13. The time here is around 30 and 20. After the running of race number four, and Data Queen getting the prize for Brody Jessop. The Chosen One Syndicate, managed by L-Star, a Black Bitch, July 2016. Banjo Boy, Corborn Bugsy, number three. Data Queen has done enough. Second going to six, which is Dance and Sing, who is looking a sneaky chance on the turn for Ryan Tugwell. A Black Bitch, November.